On Tuesday, May 15th, Mohonasen residents will go to the polls to vote on a proposed $53.1 million spending plan for the 2018-19 school year. This represents an increase of $2,125,000, or 4.17%, over the current year. The proposed budget carries a tax levy increase of approximately $850,000, or 3.21%, which is at the district's limit, or cap. If the proposed budget is approved by voters, the estimated annual tax increase on an average Rotterdam home with a $150,000 assessment would be approximately $75. In the past year, the district has gained additional revenue through rental of the Center for Advanced Technology building. However, faced with shortcomings in aid from the state, the district had a choice between raising taxes beyond the tax levy cap or significantly reducing several budget line items, including staff. After careful consideration, district officials believe raising taxes beyond the cap was not an option for Mohonasen residents. The proposed plan includes eliminating approximately 12 full-time equivalent positions, as well as an additional $100,000 in cuts across all areas of the budget, including professional development, summer curriculum work, and conferences. Also on the ballot, residents will be asked to decide on a bus proposition to purchase 3 full-size buses and 3 33-passenger buses, of which 69.7% will be reimbursed by state aid. Residents will also elect 3 members to the Board of Education. Voting will take place from 7 a.m. to 9 p.m. on Tuesday, May 15th in the Mohonasen High School gym. To learn more about the budget plan, voting, or absentee ballots, visit Mohonasen.org or call the district office at 518-356-8210.